way to Pittsburgh. Guess where I'm at. going just right. Smells really good in here. If you look closely, you'll see a couple kisses here and there. It's a nice town. I like it quite a bit. My son likes it even more. Sightseeing. There goes the theme park right there on the left. The factory's right here on the right. This way during the summertime, it's too crowded. I was trying to bring my son here when they were in the truck, but was unable to take the tour in the factory. Didn't have enough time. Maybe next time I will. Nice area to visit. It has a lot of attractions here. Wooden roller coaster. I picked up my load already. Going right back out the same way I came in. Going back to the town. All the Hershey Kisses are at. Going back through the double tunnel. Columbus, Ohio. 70 corridor for a couple of days already, back and forth between Pennsylvania and Peoria, Illinois, back to Pennsylvania. Picked up my new load. Over there's the washout. That's the plant over there. It's the meat processing plant. I'm heading towards Ohio again. I'm over here in Illinois. And I don't know if you can see the strip going by, but there's a couple of Piggly Wigglies in there. So that's pretty much what I'm picking up. Attention, a new important message has arrived. I'm about to go into Springfield, Illinois. President Abraham Lincoln Presidential Library and Museum is at. If anybody likes history, it's located right here in Springfield, Illinois. Here's Springfield. Around this area, Ohio, Sandusky.
Mm-hmm.